Hey everybody, it is September 13th, 2020, and these are the articles that I was kind of looking for to follow up with the mosquitoes that were coming in, you know, your genetically modified mosquitoes that Bill Gates was behind and other, you know, these other evil ones that are in control were behind that they spread these, you know, they're calling them killer mosquitoes that are killing all the livestock. And like we all talk, this is either a fear porn thing where they're fearing everybody, you know, pushing people into this, or it is true and it's going to rapidly get worse because you should start seeing obviously humans that are having this. And I have talked to a couple subscribers that said, yes, they are. They're horrible down there, that when they bite them, they get these massive welts and blister. And so we definitely need to watch this. But here, look at this, right? This is from the 9th. It says, study predicts increase in mosquito-borne diseases as planet warms. Right? So everything is about climate change. Climate change, climate change, climate change. It's so irritating. They blame everything on that in us. You know, when they are the ones that are seriously pulling every string and, of course, you know, causing all this evil and this, you know, this death. It says, according to a new model, urbanization of the rising global temperatures will expand the range of mosquito species. It said that is responsible for spreading a number of debilitating diseases, including yellow fever, Zika, chikungunya, and dengue fever. You know, you got West Nile to all of them, and they've been threatening us with these all the times. They're spraying us. They're trying to get us vaccinated because of these things. You know, it just, we see it over and over again. It says, in the paper published Wednesday in the journal Lancet Planetary Health, scientists suggest infectious disease experts and public health policymakers must be ready to adapt as malaria becomes less prevalent and new threats emerge. Do you see how they already know what's coming, what they're already releasing? This is what they're doing. It goes on to say, climate change is going to rearrange the landscape of infectious disease. Really? You better be ready, people. When they talk like this, we know what's coming. It's just going to get worse. You know, when they're talking about chikungunya and dengue outbreaks, like we've recently seen in East Africa, are only becoming more likely across much of the continent. We need to be ready for this emerging threat, said Mordecai, a biologist at Stanford University. Right? They always tell you this. They're showing it to you. And then look at, this is what I've already covered. 750 million genetically modified mosquitoes were released. Okay? Not only that, there was more that were released in Texas. They said it was over a billion. All right? You know, listen to this. It's a study suggestion which is transmitted by the nighttime biting. Mosquitoes spread most quickly when the temperatures average 25 degrees Celsius or 78 degrees Fahrenheit. You know, why is everything at night too? All the storms go crazy. Everything seems to always be attacking us when we are probably at our most vulnerable. You know, they're talking here that malaria in 2018 killed more than 400,000 people. Yeah, that's what you wanted it to do in Africa. Sickening millions more, yes, because this is your plan. And you are going to continue to do this. It says, oh, but control efforts like insecticide-laced bed nets are unlikely to deter the daytime biting. Okay? So it's saying, oh, well, we can't do that. That's not going to work. You know, we can't just put out these nets, you know, to deter them. It's going to keep coming. Unlike the species of mosquito that transmits malaria, which breeds in natural water structures, right? Water, what did they do? What have they been doing? Flooding everything. All these storms, Laura, what did it do? They're all dumping, you know, dumping water everywhere. You're seeing flash flooding everywhere. Aedes aegypti mosquitoes likes to breed in human-made containers such as discarded tires and buckets. These species are responsible for Zika, chikungunya, and other harmful diseases, also like warmer weather, right? Of course. So threat, 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 fear, 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 okay? Well, guess what this is allowing them to do? It's a multi-thing. You know, obviously you're going to hear all this stupid election stuff and all this political. They all have to have something to run on. Oh, well, I'm going to run on climate change. So what do? They push that narrative and get that into the public. And then obviously, oh, look, people are freaking out about climate change because they're seeing the devastation that's causing it. And it's not caused by climate change, obviously. But they use that and they're able to, you know, get elected because of that. That's what they do over and over again. But that's not the other reason. This is the reason that I see them doing this, okay? This is just, man, it's bad. We know what we're breathing in. We know how bad it is already. And now, because of climate change and modern travel, okay, we now are going to do this. Trucks will spray Brooklyn and Queens with pesticides to kill growing number of West Nile virus infected mosquitoes. This is only on the 2nd of September. So here we go. they're going to continue to poison all of us. They're going to continue to spray us. They're going to continue to make us get these vaccines or try to make us get us over and over again. All right. So please, please stay on top of this. I'm going to leave both these articles in the description so you can go back and listen to them and read them. There's a video on it. But I just want you to definitely go and check this out, okay? Because we need to prepare. Everybody stay safe, stay strong. Continue to pray against all this, please. We'll talk to you all real soon. God bless.